is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about refund.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie. The liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?